This is the Juve team. Pjanic and Chiellini rested. A full debut for Chan and a first start since the opening day for Dybala. As we've mentioned, the Argentine Mandzukic and Ronaldo start for the first time. Sassuolo welcome back Marlon from suspension, and there is a debut for summer signing Juricic alongside Boateng and Berardi. Top scorers before this weekend in Serie A, the Sassuolo. Another one here. This will be the biggest goal of their season so far. It's a free header. The whistle had gone. Ferrari didn't score, but might have scored. He's upset with the decision. Juve just looking a little nervous.
Well, I think Ferrari's done extremely well, and he was the one actually getting fouled. I'm not sure someone else was pushing and shoving, but really does.
Well, we'll see, as a corner. And they're piling on the pressure. Dybala. Towards Bonucci. Oh, what on earth was that? Cristiano Ronaldo. Finally, the wait is over. And Serie A's new superstar's up and running with one of the easiest finishes of his career.
I think you can sense the relief, can't you? All around the ground, but especially for that man there. I'm not sure he's ever celebrated a tap-in so vigorously in his whole career, but finally, the great man is off the mark. And they started this second half on a completely different side, haven't they? They've been going forward, on the front foot, winning challenges, really pushing Sassuolo back, but it's a set-piece that does it. And of course, who's the one to react? Ferrari. For all the good work that he's done, that's just absolutely awful. He reacts quickly. All he can do is put it under his own post. But who's there alive? Who's the only one running in that six-yard box? Well, it's Ronaldo. He's the one moving. He's alive. He's alert.
Platters it forward to Douglas Costa. What a touch. What a pass. And here come Juve. It's 4-on-2. Jan picks out Ronaldo. Ronaldo! Well, he's scoring now. Waited and waited for his first. And the second came along pretty quickly afterwards.
Well, that's just classic Ronaldo, isn't it? My goodness. And Juventus, well, had to soak a bit of Sassuolo pressure up, but on the break, absolutely deadly. And that man there, he took his time, calm, collected. I just thought in the earlier games as well, he was maybe snatching one or two chances, but, well, he's relaxed. He's got his first goal. This one here, well, it's even better. He had so many options. It's a great break. It's 4-on-2. Juventus just streaming forward. Sassuolo, do they go left or they go right? Chan plays with a great man, and after that, calm as you like. Hard and low across the keeper. Pacilli, absolutely no chance. It's an excellent goal.
That's what everyone came to see.